Good morning. I'm going to see if I can explain Helmholtz resonance. Well, I have this. This is the fretboard. This is guitar number 7. And I'm about to glue on the fretboard, but I'm just playing with this, changing the size of the whole opening. I don't know if it's going to come out on the microphone of that little camera, but you can hear the resonant frequency changing. Kind of a... I can hear it real good in person anyway.